First thing I want to do tonight is welcome Michael J. Smith. He's not here, I know that, but he's been here so many times videotaping us all here. I know you're here in spirit, Michael, and we appreciate you sending out your envoy tonight here to continue this journey that you started many years ago. Okay. Let your head down, it will show. The sunlight as before, the words that you have whispered will be mine forever. Oh, countless women cross the doorstep, true since life began, but that just one angel made it. Summer leaves in late October, but it leaves in early May. The promise that is dearest, the one that says I'll stay. Things can change with every season. Nature's turning plan, that your small angels made it.
Carlson, specifically for me. It's called El Bajo. Did you get that? Write it down. You're not gonna, what am I saying if you're not gonna write it down?
I've got it
written down. Oh. Hi, Mom. I better sing a song before they throw me out. Yesterday, the moon was in shadow. Clouds covered its face in the night, darkening the path before me. I could not see the light. Nothing in the world befriends me. No one cares if I'm here. So I walk alone. What's this life with nothing dear? Feel the cold, feel the cold. No one told me about life when old. It's not over yet. I got 70 more verses. So I trudge through days gone dark, walking in a deep in haze, knowing that the end is near. I just pass the day. Feel the cold, feel a little better. We gotta wake up here.
Hello, I'm Ray. I know a couple weeks ago I was watching PBS and they had this long series about country music, and I thought that was a pretty good show. I don't know if anybody caught that on PBS.
I haven't seen it, but I know.
Oh wow, it was fantastic. So it went back to the very roots or start from the mountains and whatever about country music and how it evolved to what it is today. And of course, along the way, they talked about all the great country singers that came up and songwriters and all. So in that vein, I'm going to do a few songs from that show about country music. And the first one I'm going to do was written by Dylan. However, the Birds recorded it, and then Nitty Gritty Dirt Band recorded it, and it's one of the considered country songs, I suppose. It's called Ain't Going Nowhere. Clouds all swift, the rain won't lift, gate won't close, feeling froze. Fix your mind on winter time, you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day, my bride is gonna come. Oh, oh, now we're gonna fly down in that easy chair. Pack up your money and pick up your tent. Morning came, morning went. I don't care how many letters you send, but you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day, the bride is gonna come. Oh, now we gonna fly down in that easy chair. Buy me a flute and a gun that shoots. Tailgate, substitute. Strap yourself to a tree with roots, cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day, my bride is gonna come. Oh, now we gonna fly down in that easy chair. Genghis Khan, he could not keep all his men supplied with sleep. Gonna climb that hill, no matter how steep, when we all get up to it. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day, the bride is gonna come. Oh, now we gonna fly down in that easy chair. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow's the day, the bride is gonna come. Oh, now we gonna fly down in that easy chair. Thank you. Thank you.
Retired last year, which makes a whole different rule to the game about what one can and can't do. And this is a song about that. How about if I take it out of this note? Well, I made it through the week, I made it to the weekend. All the way done, and it's time to step back from the deep end. And on the way home, I'll make a stop, see what it's on the menu at the cannabis shop. And when I get home, I'll see what dry combs can do to my head and my soul. And I'm headed to my local dispensary. Gonna chat with my bartender about jerk beans and PAC. Find out what legalized pot can do for me. Got gummy bears and chocolate spares and chapstick. Who would have thought they put the stuff in chapstick? They got baked goods made from infused fat. You can even get pop for your dog and cat. But for this weekend, I'm making that just old-fashioned wheat corn. And I'll get it from a local dispensary. Gonna chat with my bud tender about terpenes and THC. Find out what legalized pot can do. I'm only doing it for my eyes. I might suffer from glaucoma otherwise. And it helps support the schools and stuff, cause they just don't seem to get enough. So I'll do my part, I'll take a puff of that state tax THC. And I'll get it from a local dispensary. Gonna chat with my bartender about terpenes and THC. Find out what legalized pot can do for me. And I love having a local dispensary. There, chat with my bartender about terpenes and THC. And enjoy what legalized pot can do.
It is a different world out there. Thank you. Great.
Okay, where's your hometown? Everybody? Who's got that one?
I don't. No, I don't have one.
Where's yours?
I don't have
one. You curled up from under a rock in the
1800s. Pretty much, yeah.
You know that?
Vegas.
Hometown? Vegas?
Yeah.
Hello?
Aloha.
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 Oh, okay.
Yep,
in the back here, hometowns, there's just something special.
Are you doing this one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is my hometown. It feels so good to be here. In my hometown. Where I'll never want to roam. This is my hometown. The old familiar places. The place where I got started. The place that I call home. Oh, take me back, conductor. So good. always had a smile to greet me. When he opened up the front door, our small town, it was the owner of the one-man music store. If you needed a grand piano, just some guitar string, he always gave the service, made you feel just like king.
Still here? Okay. What happened to this? Wait a minute. Oh, can you hear me? Cut it. Who asked you? Step outside. Ray, take care of him. Ray's my bodyguard.
Take care of him?
Take care of him. Hey, come on. Good boy.
What does he need, a diaper?
When I'm through with him, he will. All right. Are you recording all this stuff? I'm the worst person to record. Are you recording right now? Well, then I'm not going to sing. Who's that? Who's laughing over there? Laughing at me. Summertime. I need some new music. Wayne, I need new music. Summertime. And a limited. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high.
How come I can't play this goddamn thing?
Oh, sorry.
I'm the worst person to record. I can't even find the E chord.
I found it.
I found it.
All right.
Your dad is rich. And your mama's good looking. Hush, little baby, don't you cry.
Better when people play for me. They can get together.
One of these mornings. Yeah, come on. You're gonna rise up singing.
Go ahead, keep it up.
You're gonna spread your wings and you'll reach for the sky. But on that morning, ain't nothing in her room. And mama stands. Standing up.
Okay. Trying to decide what song I'm singing there. So this one's called Ain't No Trucks in Texas. You're going to have to listen to pretty close to that, this one here. And it's it was recorded by Brooks and Dunn, or Ronnie Dunn. So ain't no trucks in Texas. There ain't no bar on the edge of town. There ain't no guitar with a lonely sound. And there ain't no band playing that song about some girl been gone too long. Well, there ain't no tracks in Texas, ain't no football in the South, ain't no loop bourbon in Kentucky, ain't drinking me some now. Ain't no stars in California, and Memphis never had the blues. Oh, there ain't no tracks in Texas, and I ain't missing you. There ain't no phone laying by my drink. I don't hope it's you every time it rains. Don't know where you are, I want you to turn around that car. I don't call your friends, I don't want to know. Don't regret letting you go. Well, there ain't no tracks in Texas, ain't no football in the South, ain't no bourbon in Kentucky, I ain't drinking me some now. There ain't no sun in California, ain't no blues in no Memphis, never had the blues. And there ain't no trucks in Texas, and I ain't missing you. Ain't missing you. They don't get high in Colorado or party down in New Orleans. Ain't no losers out in Vegas, ain't no Jack in Tennessee. Ain't had me one too many, if you believe that's true. Well, there ain't no trucks in Texas, and I ain't missing you.
Thinking about all the things in this life that I really like. And started off as a death and dying song, wound up turning it into a smoochy song. So it's called I Miss Your Kiss. Watching about a firework in the flower, taking my time for sound of the trees as they capture the breeze. These are things that put my mind at ease. It's things like this I'm gonna miss. When I'm there at the edge of life's abyss, what I'll miss most from all of this, it's a way that I feel whenever we kiss. A warm fireplace on a cold winter's day has a way of sending my worries away. Feels like I've done this verse bright thunder, star-filled sky, fills my soul with an echo of mine. And it's a thing like this that I'll miss when I'm there at the edge of life's abyss. It's the way that I feel whenever we kiss. This life is such a joy because of you. Time passes by, it still feels new. And when I take that step in the life's abyss, the thing that I'll miss most is the touch of your kiss. The sound of the ocean and the waves that play, feeling my skin on a warm spring day. The absolute joy of laughing child, peace that I feel when I'm out in the wild. These things so much more I'm gonna miss when I'm there at the edge of life's abyss. But the way that I feel whenever we kiss, it's the love that I feel whenever we kiss.
Honky-tonks and saloons.
You want me to take the mic and walk? Go to you?
No, you can just stay right where you are. Well, get right behind me if you want. Come on, that'd be cool. Okay. So I've gone from playing honky-tonks and saloons to this Sunday I'm playing at the First United Methodist Church downtown for the blessing of the animals at 4 p.m. And this is the song that I'm going to do.
Oh, I'm playing at the second one.
Okay, get right over here, buddy. Right behind me there. Yeah. Okay. So I'm going to teach you that. I'll teach you all the chorus first. Okay?
You need a light. I can't see you.
You don't have to. You just have to sing. Some sing low after I sing it. Okay, you ready?
Right after you.
When all God's creatures got a place in the choir, some sing low.
Some sing low.
Some sing high. Some sing out loud on a telephone. Or their paws or anything they got. Well, listen to the top where the little birds sing on the melodies of the high notes ring. Now cries it over everything as the blackbird disagrees. Singing in the nighttime, singing in the day. The little one, the little duck quacks as he's on his way, and the otter has not much to say, but the porcupine comes to the center. Are you ready? All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low.
Some sing low.
Some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone line. Some just clap their hands over their paws.
a fish. How would I clap? I do it with my gills. Yeah. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low.
Some sing low.
Some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone. Some just clap their hands or their paws or anything they got to like their gills. Good fiddles, the donkey brings in the pony days, and the old badger, the size of that badger, is from the state of Wisconsin. Well, listen to the bass,
listen to the bass, listen to the bass.
It's the one on the bottom, the one on the bottom,
on the bottom.
Where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and groans with a big to-do and the old cow just moves. Give me that moo again. Well, old God critters got a place in the choir.
Yeah.
Some sing high,
some sing low.
Let me get that again. I screwed that up, didn't I?
You sure did.
Old God's critters got a place in the choir. Sing low.
Some sing low.
Some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone line. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. And heels up their birds and clap their wings. Yeah. All right. Well, it's a certain song of living, sung everywhere. By the ox, the fox, and the grizzly bear. The dopey alligator, the hawk above, and the smile turned up. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low.
Some sing low.
Some sing high. Some sing out loud on the telephone line. Some just put their hands or their paws or their heels or their rings or their feet or anything they got now. Lenny El Bajo!
Yeah. Whoa.
Thank you. We'll see you this Sunday, 4 p.m. Muster and Division, downtown Carson. I'll be there.
I haven't done it for quite a while, but it should be a problem. I'm gonna screw up the guitar anyway.
Dead and I shall hear the soft your tread above me, and all my dreams will warm and sweet me. If you'll tell me that you love me, then I shall sleep in peace until you come to me.
Kind of got too quiet.
Are you sure?
No, I have 72 more verses. What is the matter with you? I'm going to be finished at 9 o'clock.
Okay, this next song is one of my own. And it's called I Give to You. Not quite of a songwriter, but I try now and again. This is one. It's a love song. This I swear, and this I vow, to love only you, forever and now. This I pledge, this promise I give, you will be my life. For as long as I live, my love. But when we met one sunny day, your eyes were bright. Smile that way. The day was clear and the sun did shine. I never thought you'd ever be mine, my love. My love, this love I give to you, you my love. Da da da, da da. Now it begins, today it starts, sharing our lives, joining our hearts, beyond the stars, beyond tomorrow, I will dry your sorrow.
I don't like rhythm.
I got rhythm, I got music, I got magic, I got a song for everyone now. It's nice to get a request from one of my songs from the past, and we're going to take a walk down memory lane because this song was released September 15th, 1969. Does that make it 50 years old? I think so. One of the first Americana songs ever written and released. From a band called the Manzanita Jungle from Reno. My claim to fame, this is a medley of my hit. I have been ran from Kansas when the grain was growing tall.
Maybe I won't stop driving till I make the San Francisco Bay.